you. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, Janet Leonard branches out to become a songwriter. She sings Huckleberry Pie.
I sat down and wrote a song, not too short and not too long. Doesn't mean a gosh darn thing to you, but I hope you like it, 'cause I want you to. It's a tune that's bound to cling. A simple little thing to sing. H-U-Uckle-Buckle-B-U-Uckle-Buckle, that spells Huckleberry Pie. T-U-Ubble-Tubble-B-U-Ubble-Bubble, they're too hard to try. T-I-Ickle-Tickle-P-I-Ickle-Pickle-G, that makes me dry. But H-U-Uckle-Huckle-B-U-Uckle-Buckle, I love Huckleberry Pie. I don't like a song of spring. I think that's a silly thing. Mushy little love songs get my goat. Make me feel I wanna squeeze a singer's throat. But this chorus is a treat, because it speaks of things to eat. H-U-Uckle-Huckle-B-U-Uckle-Buckle, that spells Huckleberry Pie. T-U-Ubble-Tubble-B-U-Ubble-Bubble, they're too hard to try. T-I-Ickle-Tickle-P-I-Ickle-Pickle-G, that makes me dry. But H-U-Uckle-Huckle-B-U-Uckle-Buckle, I love Huckleberry Pie. H-U-Uckle-Huckle-B-U-Uckle-Buckle, I love Huckleberry Pie.